poor touch from Sordo. Kruger. And a crucial tackle there from Budaka.
To Jimenez Pierce now with two options ahead of him. Works it right. And again, it's that man, Budeka. Paces ahead, the transfer from Blinn College. Well-placed ball for Woodard. And it's Budeka, who is there to save the day once again, like he's done so many times in his Gardner-Webb career.
That's the space there. Over the top now for Perkins against Budaka.
Cushing launches Woodard. He appears to have stayed on sign, and he did. Woodard marked by Budeka, an elite defender, and
nice touch, flick on. Oh, and then trying to sell it, not going to get the call. Budeka did a nice job.
Been so physical with the ball and in retrieving the ball, wins it back for his side. Now Budeka, how about that from a center back? Lovely feed to Woodard, and Woodard is met by a high-level defender in Budeka.
Here it comes. Fourth corner of the day, headed in for the score. Gardner Webb strikes first. Omar Budaka.
Shot. First one on goal for Gardner Webb. And that ball is lifted. Budecki, what a header and what a save again by Hunter. Back-to-back plays by Hunter. Budecki with an unbelievable